can say that can make this easy for you. I love you so much. If Maxie makes it through this, Frisco and I have you in to thank. About Bobby and how she was always there for me and never expected anything in return. I hope she knows that I would have done anything for her.
I'm sure she did.
I know she did. They're really kind eyes. Has anyone ever told you that? Empathy is part of the job. Sure, this is yours. I can give you a ride. Oh, I think I just want to spend some time by myself. Okay. Text me when you get there. Okay. I love you, sweet girl. I love you too, Mom. You know, you're my everything, good. I just like Georgie and James and Bailey Lou are yours. I know. It's nice to meet you. You as well. You and your mother have a really special bond.
Yeah, she's the best.
Feel the same way about mine.
Wow. Here I thought I was taking something off of Bobby's plate by going to Amsterdam. Little did I know she had a whole other platter. Human trafficking?
Yeah. I mean, it makes sense given my mom's history and her complicated relationship with Ruby and Luke.
Luke loved your mother.
I know.
And he went above and beyond to always protect her.
Yes, he, protected her in his own way. Come on. I mean, he didn't go to the police. He could have stopped it, Tracy.
Back then, the person who would have gotten into trouble is your mother. They didn't know better then.
They did. Deep down. And if they didn't, they sure as hell should have.
I can't argue with you there.
I just want to know that the woman my mom was trying to help is safe.
I can see this is important to you.
It is. It is because I didn't get a chance to say goodbye to my mom. But I just want to finish what she started.
What can I do to help?
Well, I mean, you were with her for a month, so did she mention her contact at this organization?
I told you. I knew nothing about this other life that she was leading.
But did a name keep popping up, something that she just passed off as other business?
She didn't confide anything. She did mention some cabin in Ontario that Luke had, but really, she just couldn't wait to get rid of me. Now I know why.
Well, did she go off on her own?
She did. All the time. And actually, I followed her. And she was at a cafe up the street from Luke's, and I think she went there often.
What was the name of the cafe?
You're going to Amsterdam. Tonight.
Yeah. Well, Grandma's funeral was only a few hours ago. Aren't you exhausted?
Well, if I get on the overnight flight, I can sleep on the plane, and I can get there late tomorrow.
Sounds like you've made up your mind about this.
I have.
Well, then I'm going with you.
No,
Carly, it could be dangerous.
Look, I'm only going there so I can find my mom's contact at the volunteer organization. I'm also going to need you to look out for Donna and Avery, too, okay?
Of course, but are you sure you need to do this?
Guys, come on. My mom's upbringing was less than ideal, okay? There was a lot of pain, a lot of abuse. And she worked really hard to break the cycle, but clearly she was searching for peace, and if I can help her find that, even in